this video, I'm gonna show you how to create a visual effect of grabbing something out of your screen. The effect is super easy to do. All you need is some prep and some cutting, and you'll get a cool effect to wow your audience on social media. You'll need to think about what object you want to take out of the screen. In our case, we're going to use a $1 bill. Next, you'll want to open up PowerPoint or Word where you can have an exact image of the object on your computer and one of a blank background. For your camera, set it up on a tripod. Then we're ready to start shooting. To start, we're going to shoot the $1 bill on screen and have your hand reach in with a grabbing motion. Right before the grabbing motion, you're going to want to freeze for a few seconds. Then place the real $1 bill in your hand, covering up the $1 bill on the screen. Then switch to the blank background. Once you're ready, create the motion of pulling the $1 bill out from the screen. You can do a few takes of this and pick the best one to use. Now that the filming part is done, import your clip into PyroDirector. Then we want to cut the clip right before you have the object to the object being in your hand. Now here's a trick you can use. We're going to add a handheld camera movement effect. Select Tools and choose Crop, Zoom, Pan. Zoom in to start and select Duplicate Keyframe and duplicate the previous keyframe. As you move along the timeline, move the focus area little by little and duplicate the previous keyframe. By doing so, we want to create the effect of a fake handheld camera movement to make the shot look smoother and more real. And you're done. Here's our final result again. And that's it for this video. Let us know in the comments section what grab effect you've produced from your screen. See you in the next video.